identified targets. I say 4 Tango 8 0 2 cover. Over.
Roger. Copy 2 cover. I have lock on cover to the north. You got the tail. Good hunting. Out.
Pentagon sources today announced that U.S. Apache helicopter forces have successfully eliminated several CIS Scud positions. These highly advanced attack helicopters were chosen to perform the pinpoint raid because of their ability to identify targets and confirm their destruction. Although official CIS sources vehemently deny it, there has been much speculation that these Scuds were equipped with chemical warheads and may have been intended to carry out a chemical attack on all Allied forces massing near the border. Fortunately, this attack has been prevented.
fog. Enemy chopper front. Crossing into enemy territory, sir. Enemy armor, you are 9 o'clock. Enemy armor, 12 o'clock.
Damn.
Enemy armor, you are 3 o'clock.
Copy that. Attacking your target, sir.
Help! far away.
Still far away.
Good shot, sir.
Copy that. Attacking your target. Still far away.
Missile away. Good shot, sir.
Roger. We are inbound at this time.
Copy that. Attacking your target.
Enemy armor front.
Hellfire away. Copy. Engaging your target, sir.
All right. Thank you.
APR 39. Power up. Shelf test. Set. Volume. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. APR 39. Operational.
Wolf, cleared for takeoff. Pilot's discretion.
Kill card.
bomber ahead. Good shot, sir.
Copy that. Attacking your target, sir. Firing hellfire.
Firing hellfire.
Front.
Triple A, check 1 for 5.
Mission accomplished. APR 39. Power up. Self test. Set. 4. 1. APR 39. Operational.
Wolf, cleared for takeoff. Pilot's discretion.
Enemy territory, sir.
9 o'clock. site, 12 o'clock.
Thank you.
or 9 o'clock.
Copy that. Attacking your target, sir.
Missile away.
Hellfire away.
Hot damn. 3 o'clock. Might give you a medal for this mission, sir. Armor, you are 3 o'clock.
In what is being referred to as a pivotal victory, today Pentagon sources confirm the capture of a major UN objective. For more, here's Ed Deardor, somewhere in the Ukraine.
In some of the bloodiest fighting of the war, U.S. tanks and helicopters from the 18th Airborne Corps have captured and are holding the airfield, said to be a major CIS resupply airfield.
Look to Action 8 for further updates on the situation as it develops.